Okay.
So listen, and listen to the interview and choose the correct answer for each statement. はい。原田さんは朝何時に家を出ますか？僕ですか？僕は朝7時前には家を出ますよ。会社は家から遠いんですか？いいえ、あまり遠くないと思いますよ。会社へ何で行きますか？僕は電車で会社に通っています。家から会社まで電車でどのぐらいかかりますか？そうですね、だいたい45分かかります。朝電車は混んでいますか？とても混んでいて、電車の中で動くことができません。それは大変ですね。車で行くのと電車で行くのとどちらの方が早く会社に着きますか？そうですね、多分電車で行く方が早いでしょう。道は本当に混んでいますから。混んでいますからね。はい、そう、キャンさんだっけ。ジェイソンさん1。
B。
はい。ミスター・ハラダ leaves the home
before。
Before。Good。Before。Good。はい。12。
A。
Thinks that his company is not very far。はい。A。And、3。
D。
はい。
D。
Yeah。
D。Mr. Harada go to his company by
right?
Densha.
Isn't
that? The bicycle is Jitensha.
Oh.
Densha is an electric train.
Did you say D or B? Did he say?
I said D.
But at first you said B.
No, I said D.
Are you D? Oh, okay. All right. D. Electric train. はい。14. Stone さん。It takes about
45
minutes. 45 minutes to get to this company. はい。So D. はい。15.
Traffic is very heavy.
Very heavy. A. Very heavy. Okay. はい。16.
D. Longer.
Longer. Going by car to the company takes a longer time.than going by electric train. はい、そうですね。はい、longer. B, A, D, D, A, B. はい、good. はい。
Bad job.
はい、then this is your favorite one. はい。So first, 17. Okay, 大学。Okay. はい。ちょっと伺いますが、大学はどこですか？大学ですね。寺町通りをまっすぐ行って、2番目の交差点で左に曲がると、道の左側に大学の入り口がありますよ。 この道をまっすぐ行って2番目の交差点を左ですね。そうですそうです。どうもありがとうございました。どういたしまして。 That's easy, right?Miyako Hotel.次の交差点をもう少しまっすぐ行くと道の左側に都ホテルの入り口がありますよ。この道をまっすぐ行って次の角で右に曲がって次の交差点でもう少しまっすぐですね。わかりました。都ホテル。はい、どういたしまして。コンビニ。US のコンビニ。はい、ちょっと伺いますが、この辺にコンビニがありますか。
コンビニですか。ええ、近いですよ。市場通りをまっすぐ行くと、次の角に郵便局があります。その角を左に曲がると、郵便局の次のお店ですよ。近いですね。どうもありがとうございました。どういたしまして。
もう一度、
はい、ちょっと伺いますが、この辺にコンビニがありますか。 They changed the map So Oh, there used to be the cross the bridge something. No、okay. はい、コンビニですか、近いですよ。市場通りをまっすぐ行くと、いい感じ、市場通り。次の角に郵便局があります。その角を左に曲がると、郵便局の次のお店ですよ。近いですね。どうもありがとうございます。
どういたしまして。
はい、誰、はい、本屋。はい、本屋。ちょっと伺いますが、本屋はどこですか。
本屋ですね。市場通りをまっすぐ行くと、川があります。川を渡ってすぐの道を左に曲がって道の右側の3番目のお店です。3番目のお店が本屋さんですよ。
市場通りをまっすぐ川まで行くんですね。そして川のそばを左に曲がって右の3番目のお店ですね。
どうもありがとうございます。
どうもありがとうございます。
どういたしまして
。We have a problem.
No bridge.
No bridge. Make a bridge.
Make a bridge.
Make a bridge.
Swim.
You can make a bridge though.
Walk on water.
They forgot the bridge.
Walk on water.
はい、教会。ちょっと伺いますか、この辺に教会がありますか。
教会ですね。教会、寺町通りをまっすぐ行って次の交差点を右に曲がってまっすぐ行くと2番目の交差点 のところに橋がありますよ。橋を渡ってすぐの道を左に曲がって道の2番目の建物が教会です。この道をまっすぐ行って次の交差点を右に曲がって2番目の交差点の橋を渡ってすぐの道、okay? すぐ見せる right after、okay? すぐの道を左に曲がって、本当は左に曲がるとうまく、okay? そう、左に曲がって2番目の建物です。どうもありがとうございました。どういたしまして。はい。So, what's a 大学?
College.
College.
Huh?
College.
College.
Huh?
University.
A.
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 A. A. Oh. I thought you meant language.
So, building, okay, building, building R, right?
Yeah.
R. R. A. OK. A. 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 そう、建物は、okay、入り口が here、okay、だけ。あ、次、都ホテル、誰都ホテル？それだよ。
It's me.
OK?
C? Co?
C? Co?
C, yeah,
Co. Oh, Co. はい、that's 都ホテル、that's 入り口。Okay? 入り口。そう、この道をまっすぐ行って、一番目の通りを曲がってまっすぐ次の交差点を渡ってすぐ。So meet the left side. こう。はい。次コンビニ。
E。
コンビニ。あ、E。
か。
か。か。か。あ、いい、はい、か、え、か、コンビニ、コンビニ、あ、ホテル、大学、オーケー、はい、本屋、本屋、本屋は誰？ジェイソン、あ、ジェイソン、本屋。
チ？
チ？チ？
チ？あ、oh, wow. That was really confusing because we had to draw the bridge. But then he said, oh, left side.
Oh, wait, 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 wait. So,
if
wait,
it's not chi,
someone
there. If it's not chi, then it's
not. Oh, two.
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 Two. この市場通りをまっすぐ行って2番、OK? 橋を渡る。うん。There's no bridge.
Wait, there is.
What?
Under the tree.
That's, oh, under the tree, that's a bridge.
Oh, that's a weird bridge.
Yeah, you're supposed to walk over the water.
Are you joking?
No, you walk on water.
Maybe as a tree is top and the bottom is a bridge.
Oh, look, look at right there. Look under the tree.
Yeah.
Yeah, the guy is a brain.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
All right.This is confusing. So it's two. Two means D, right? It's two. That's a what's that? 本屋?
Yes.
本屋. Okay, last one. 教会. What is that?
B.
Ta. Ta. Hi. Ta. That's 教会. 教会. Hi. That's ta.So it means Akokatsu da A, C, E, D, E. Okay, it's good. Hi. Hi. So, the rest of them is your study hall. But,
Again.
So you're gonna learn You're gonna learn this.
We can learn about food?
Food.
Oh my god, we should go on the island. We should make food.
Go on the future, not happy.
So, a little bit kind of introduction about food. Tsukurikata.
Tsukurikata,
how to make. Okay? Tsukurikata. Okay? Tsukurikata. Sukiyaki.
Sukiyaki.
Sukiyaki. Have you heard sukiyaki?
Yes.
Okay. So, Japanese one, there's a sukiyaki show up. Okay? I don't know if you remember or not. Sukiyaki.
Oh,
the
guy.
Yeah. Do you remember sukiyaki? Activity sheet. Okay. Hi. Activity sheet, this one. Kino no ban. Soshite ocha o nomimashita. That's sukiyaki. Okay. More than 2 years spent sukiyaki. Hai. Gyuniku.
Gyuniku.
Okay. Cow meat. Okay. Beef. Okay. Gyuniku. Butaniku. Okay. Butaniku. So, niku niku is okay. Okay. Hai. Butaniku. Toriniku.
Toriniku.
Okay. So, chicken. Toriniku. Hai. Egg. Tamago.
Tamago.
Tamago. Egg. Tamago. Yasai.
Yasai.
Okay. Vegetable. Okay. Kudamono.
Kudamono.
Okay. Fruits. Kudamono. Okay. Hi. Ichigo.
Ichigo.
Ichigo. Ichigo. The proverb. Ichigo ichi. No. Okay. Ichigo. Strawberry. Hi. Ito konnyak.
Ito konnyak.
Shredded the konnyaku. Okay. Hi. Ito konnyak. Hi. Daidokoro.
Daidokoro.
Okay. Kitchen. Daidokoro. Tokoro, okay, that's tokoro, right? Yeah. So, but dai tokoro is hard to say. Dai dokoro. Dai dokoro. Yeah? Then, so what is that? Zaiyo.
Zaiyo.
Ingredient. Zaiyo. Okay? Zaiyo. Like,
cup.
Okay, how many cups? Okay, cup. But the Japanese cup and United States cup is different. So United States cup have 200 cc, but the Japanese cup is 180 cc. So a little bit more, or is it bigger? Okay. Cup. Okay. Right. Osaji.
Osaji.
Okay. Saji is a kind of spoon, but osaji is a tablespoon, kind of bigger size. Okay, tablespoon. Kosaji.
Kosaji.
Kosaji is teaspoon. Okay. Hi. Nibun no ichi.
Nibun no ichi.
Okay, one and a half. Okay. So, okay. How is it 1/3?
Sono koto no ichi. Oh, wait, oh, in Japanese.
In Japanese.
Oh.
So, one and a half means, okay, Nibun no ichi. How 1/3?
Sono no ichi.
1/4. 1/5. Gobun no ichi. That way to say.
Okay. How do you say? How about 3/4?
Huh? 3/4? Yonbun no san.
Yonbun no san.
Yonbun no san. Yonbun no san. Alright. Yonbun. Alright. Okay. Other. Alright. More food. Tomato.
Tomato.
Not tomato. Tomato. Hi. Some of them easy, they came from English. Okay. Hi. Jagaimo.
Jagaimo.
A potato. Jagaimo. Ninjin.
Ninjin.
Ninjin. Carrot. Okay. Ninjin. Okay. Nin. Okay. American. Okay. Nin is a kind of hito. Jin. Okay. Ninjin. Tamanegi.
Tamanegi.
Round onion. Tamanegi. Okay. Kyuri.
Kiwi.
Cucumber, kiwi, nasu,
nasu.
Okay. Eggplant, nasu. K
Cabbage.
Cabbage.
Cabbage. Cabbage. Okay, cabbage. Lettuce.
Lettuce.
Oh, that's easy. Lettuce. Celery.
Celery.
Oh, celery easy. Piment.
Piment.
Piment is a little bit hard to get. Green pepper. Okay, piment. Okay? So sometimes, you know, I insult people a piment. Where's the cut the piment? Cut piment. What's inside?
Nothing.
Pepper. Nothing. So it means look outside, but cut the inside, no brain.
No,
oh,
I'm not green.
Whoa.
Hey.
So piment again is old. That's stupid.
Do Japanese love green
pepper? Okay. Right. Hasu. Lotus root. Okay. The another word, renkon.
Renkon.
Renkon. Hasu. Renkon. Right. Negi.
Negi.
Okay. So tama negi. Okay. Negi kinda smell negi. Okay. Onion. Okay. So green onion. Long naganegi. Hi. Hōrenso.
Hōrenso.
This is a hard word. Hōrenso. Spinach. Mame.
Mame.
Okay. Beans. Okay. Okay. So one time I went fishing with the Mexican and so you're a beginner. I said that. But she took the different way, beaner. So that's the Mexican people, if you brain, I got no good. Because Mexican people eat a lot of beans. So you're a beaner. That's a discrimination. So she said that.
Were you trying to say beginner?
Oh yeah, beginner. I said beginner, fishing beginner. She took away the beaner. No beaner. Beaner. Yeah. Bean. Yeah, bean. Hi. Daikon.
Daikon.
Okay. So I don't know exactly the same meaning, daikon. Yeah, daikon. I like daikon. Yeah. My wife, she does it. Gobo.
Gobo.
Border. I like it. Yeah. Gobo. Gobo. Have you ever eaten gobo?
No.
Can you show me? Okay. Yeah, brother. Okay. Shredded konnyaku. I'm gonna make shredded konnyaku. And also I bring the gobo. So kimpira gobo. Okay, that way I eat all the time. Because sometimes I cook with the vinegar and lots of sugar. Yeah. And that gobo. That one too. I you can try it if you like it. Okay. Hi. So that's a vegetable. Hi. Fruits. Hi. Dingo. Dingo. Apple. Okay. Orange. Fruits. Okay. Grapefruits.
Grapefruits.
Mika.
Mika.
Tangerine. Orange. Mika. Nashi.
Nashi.
Yo-nashi. Especially kind of going. So that's nashi. Okay, have you eaten a Japanese style nashi?
No.
Okay, 20th century nashi. Okay. Very juicy, yeah, nashi. But the Japanese nashi is not for the canning. Okay, yo-nashi is Western pear is good for canning. The good for canning, but the Japanese pear is not just fresh. That's good. Hi, sakuranbo.
Sakuranbo.
Cherry. Okay, cherry. Sakuranbo. Okay. Do you know sakura?
Oh.
Sakura.
Sakura.
Sakura. So umbo. Like akambo. Okay. Akambo is a baby. So like sakuranbo is a cherry. Suika.
Suika.
Okay, suika. Watermelon. Okay, suika. Okay, suika. Banana.
Banana.
That's easy. Banana. Okay, banana. Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple. Okay, pineapple. Momo.
Momo.
Okay, momo. Peach. Okay. Do you know pink color?
Pink.
Momo iro. Used to, okay. Momo is kind of pink color. Okay, here, the peach is yellow peach or different kind of peach. Okay, white peach. Yeah, usually you know white peach. White peach outside turn kind of pink, right? So that's what we say momo iro, pink. Budō. Budo. Okay, grapes. Right. Melon.
Melon.
Melon. Okay, melon. So, that's a watermelon, right? Yeah. Kaki.
Kaki.
Okay, persimmons. Okay, the fall, the autumn, the kaki season. Okay, fall, kaki. Ichigo.
Ichigo.
Strawberry. Okay, so later, you guys.
No, it wasn't.
Kind of vocabulary. I give you a paper.
Huh? You want this back or do you wanna?
Oh, listening one, you can keep it. Okay?
There
you go.
Yay! Look at the table.
What's human meat?
So, okay, that's the last. Okay. Sukiyaki no sukiri kata. Okay. Kuruma no unten no shikata. Okay. So, tsuku, okay, base 2 plus kata. Okay. Base 2 plus kata. How to. How to make. Tsukuru is a group one. Tsukura. Tsukuri. Tsukuru. Tsukure. Tsukuro. So, tsukura. Tsukuri. Kata. Okay? Kuruma no unten. Kuruma wo unten suru, right? Shi, shi, suru, sure, shio. So, shi kata. Okay? So, I know how to eat ramen. Ramen no tabekata. Tabe, tabe, taberu, tabere, tabio. Tabekata. So, I know how to drink vodka. Vodka no nomikata. Noma, nomi, nomu, nome, nomu. I don't know how to die. Shi, shinu, right? Shina, shini, shinu, shine, shino. Shi, shin, shinikata. Okay, shinikata. Okay. But an example, but yeah. All right. So, make one sentence. I know how to drive a car. How to eat something, how to read, okay? How to speak, okay? So, base 2, okay? Plus kata wo shitte imasu. I know how to, the verb. I taught you, sir. Any example?
Negative.
How to go home? Tennis no.
Oh, tennis no shikata.
Shikata.
Oh.
I know. I know how to. So no, how to say no? Shitte imasu. I know how to play tennis. Tennis no shikata wo shitte imasu. Okay? Shikata wo shitte imasu. Tennis no shikata wo shitte imasu. Other example? Hi.
Video no tsukuri kata wo shitte imasu.
Video no tsukuri kata wo shitte imasu. So did you belong to QTV?
Yeah.
Video no tsukuri kata wo shitte imasu. Okay.
Badminton, all three, all the cup.
Do you know how to make a badminton?